Pastor Dave, is that the dream is hid inside of him. The dream serves as a seed inside of a shell. If I can preach it here. It's when God plants a prophetic word in you. It is a seed in you. It is a seed, a word that lives inside of you, hid inside of you. The Bible says that inside of Jacob's loins were kings and priests and men and women of God. Tell somebody, my dream is inside of my loins. It is a seed hid inside. And the reason that sometimes warfare comes, David, is because seeds are supposed to be hidden and not talked about. That when you talk about the seed and talk about the dream and talk about the promise and talk about the prophetic, you put it in the atmosphere so that the enemy now can come after the seed. The seed is hid inside of you. Look at somebody and say, I got something hid in me. The reason that the devil can't destroy you is because of a seed inside of you. When you got to understand the anatomy, I'm going to talk about it next week. The anatomy of a seed. A seed is covered up with a shell. A seed, look at somebody and say, I got something covered up. You think you're looking at the seed. No, there is a seed inside of that shell. And this is how a promise serves inside of us. Hid inside of you. Tell somebody, you might come against me, but you can't kill the seed, because the seed is inside of you. So when Joseph went to sleep, he just revealed, God revealed to him the seed that was hiding inside of him. Somebody, this seed, it's an incorruptible seed. It's a seed that cannot be destroyed. You might come against me. You might even come and try attempt to kill me, but you can't kill the promise inside of me. The promise is hidden in me. I got nations in me. Tell somebody, it's in me. Your dream, look at your neighbor, say, stop talking about your dream and let it remain hid inside of you.